Hi everyone, this is PhD Natural Me and this is Vlog from the Road, the Keto RV Lifestyle. Stay tuned.
This is where the pellets come out and burn and sear those nice steaks and hamburgers.
Traeger grill.
Chicken.
This is the part of the Traeger grill that you won't see on TV. They show you all the pretty stuff and it is pretty and it's great, but there's maintenance too. Okay, the pellets go in there.
That's where your pellets go. Then you close it down. And then you come down here and you turn it on. And you turn it up on high.
Do you need to put that bucket down
underneath?
No.
You're not cooking nothing.
Okay.
I just want you to see how it works. Then you turn it on. Turn it on high to get it to temperature. Then your pellets will come out here, get the camera over here. Ashes are going to come out here. Or put that in the ashes. You might bleed light.
Nope. Okay, the battery ran out, so I'm coming back. Oh, okay.
Look what you got.
See the pellets out in there?
That's where you fire. You get your even cook from that. And then you put the grill in. Your plate.
Okay, that's the plate, and then the grill goes on top. Getting the smoke.
This up top. Now you ready to put your smoke on.
Now it's ready to